Hi guys, it's Alana. Welcome back to my channel for another video. Now today we're going to be doing something super fun. I wanted to test and see if Star and I have gotten any better recently with our training. So we are going to be doing an online dressage test. We've decided to go for a novice dressage test today just because I want to see if we're ready for that step up. So we're going to be filming novice 24 and then submitting it to Equitest. And then we will get some feedback from a list one judge and it's going to be great. So the first thing I want to do is warm him up as if I'm actually going to be doing a competition. Claire Senior, who judges for Equitest and who has Equitest, is a list one judge. So I need to make sure that we are in top form. So here I am just getting him off my leg, getting him moving nicely, and then also getting him laterally supple as I get take him down here in a bit of shoulder four. Okay, so we've just gone through novice 24. The beauty of doing a dressage test at home is that when I did it the first time and it was rubbish, we could stop the recording and do it again. So we have run through it twice. Star is getting a little bit tired now, as you can see by his sweaty neck. Do you know what? The main faults were actually me being ring rusty, which is why it's really good to get this shot and then get some feedback from a judge. So I'm really looking forward to seeing the sheets. Our main problems were that I lacked in my preparation, getting him ready for some of the movements. Quite a few of the movements were a surprise to him. And for some reason I cannot see a centre line to save my life, but that's all me problems. Apart from that, Star felt really nice underneath me, he's really listening to me, and like I said, I'm genuinely looking forward to seeing the sheet and just getting some feedback and seeing if we are ready to make that step up to novice, because obviously we've done a lot of prelims and it would be nice to be able to move up. But bless him, he did really well. So once you've finished filming your dressage test, you're going to want to head home, go onto the Equitest website, click which dressage test you want to do, and then fill out all the details for it. And that includes putting in all the payment information. And then once that's gone through, you're going to get through a thank you email to your computer. Now on this thank you email, it does tell you how you are meant to enter, but don't worry guys, I will show you how to do it now. So going onto my YouTube, what I'll do is simply upload the video, including an intro saying your horse's name, your name, and what test you're going to be riding, and then upload it as unlisted. Once you've done that, you'll be able to share the link to whoever you choose, and it's only those people that have the link that can view that YouTube video. Then, after uploading my video as unlisted so that only people who had the link could see it, I use the email provided in the thank you email from Equitest from where I purchased my entry. And then I titled the email with my name and what test I would be riding, and then off we go, it was all sent. Now that my test had been all sent in and everything, I had a cheeky scroll through the website and it is literally amazing. Claire Senior is a list one judge and you can get specific and detailed feedback from her. There are different memberships that you can get and you can do a dressage or you can do a dressage to music. It is really interesting and really great. Alright guys, you will have to excuse what I look like because I've literally just finished riding, but something has come in the post! Okay, so I went on the Equitest website to see the results and Star got a whopping 71%. I was like, oh my gosh. And now what has finally come through the post, what we have all been waiting for, it's the dish sheets! Right then, ooh! So not only do we get the sheets, but we get treats for me, and then we also get treats for Starboy. So these are apple and cinnamon flavored Lick It snacks. Star is gonna absolutely love these, and he He flipping deserves them after how he went the other day at the dress, doing the dressage. He was such a good boy, and I tell you, I'm gonna scram these. And then we've got, oh, that is just so pretty. So we've got our little first place rosette. Have a look at that. Look at the detail there. That is such a gorgeous rosette. Like, honestly, take it in. Take it in, ladies. Take it in, guys. So that will be going on a place of pride. I'll show you my place of pride on my rosette curtain. So that'll be going up there. And then finally, last but not least, we've got the test sheet. And oh my gosh, I think it helps as well because it's being videoed. You know, if ever you need to like stop it and watch back, I don't know if that's how it works, but she, like Claire, has gone into such incredible detail when she's been marking my dressage test. And I love that because I always use my dressage test for feedback, and then I take them with me to lessons, and then I work on them in training so that I know what I've got to do a better dressage test next time. So having such a detail, like she's commented on literally every single movement, so having that much detail there is great for training purposes. And then we also got a lovely little bit at the bottom. Oh, I got an 8 for my rider's position. Okay, so yeah, I am so pleased. What an absolutely amazing thing that you can do for your training. With start, I've used this to see if he can make that step up to novice, and now I am quite happy that he can. I'm aware the scores might go down in a different environment because obviously doing them at home, they're in their like home environment, they're happy, they're comfortable where they are, taking them someplace different, you know, there are likely to be a few more mistakes. But no, that's such a good training aid because now I know that we can make that step and we can do that, and I've got plenty of feedback that I can work on there. And that was all really quick, really efficient and really easy to do. So yeah, that is all for me today, guys. I've got my results, I've got my placing, and I've got my treats. So I really hope you've enjoyed this video. I know I've loved doing every single step of this. I know I've definitely got to do one with Ella now. See if we can get that advanced medium, maybe. See if we can do medium music. Like, have a play with that. And yeah, just have a bit of fun with it. And I hope you guys give it a go because it's actually really good. So until next time, guys, from me and all the horses, it is goodbye.